Good evening, everybody. I hope you're having a fantastic night.
And hi, Rhiannon, obviously. We're really touched to hear about your story, and of course, we wish you all the best, and we're right behind you, mate.
You can make it. Sometime soon, I know you will see. Cause when you're in your darkest hour, and all of the light just fades away. When your light is a single flower, whose colors have turned to shades of gray. Hang on.
A disabled Melbourne woman wants others to have the treatment that helped her walk again in the United States. The 22-year-old is asking for the public's help to make her dream a reality.
Rhiannon damaged her spinal cord after diving into a pool 18 months ago. Not satisfied with the treatment programs here, she flew to a spinal cord recovery centre near San Diego and now wants to bring it to Melbourne.
The hard way, and it ain't working. Seems like forever that you've been falling. It's time to move on. Your life is calling, yeah. This was never meant to be the end. Close the book and start again. Cause I know how hard it can get. You gotta lift. You gotta lift. When you can feel your whole body's aching, what's left in your heart? It won't stop breaking. You gotta let go. You took a hit. Time to pick up now.
know what's going to happen tomorrow. You have to live life to its fullest and enjoy each day as it comes.